Welcome to a very different kind of performance. This year we haven't been able to put on our spectacular roll-up performance for you to come and see. So instead we have decided to bring it to you in a different way. Just because we can't celebrate this time of year in person together, it doesn't mean that we can't help to spread the beautiful feeling of Christmas time with you all. This is a time when we remember the true meaning of Christmas. and think about the story of Jesus. We hope that you enjoy this beautiful Christmas poem that we have created just for you. The Old Testament is where the story was first told. Now get comfy and listen to how the Nativity will unfold.
A young lady called Mary, do not be afraid, he said. Though she felt contrary, he told her she was going to have a beautiful baby boy. His name would be Jesus and he would fill the world with joy.
Mary told Joseph the very splendid news. Soon after the Emperor Augustus issued a law that nobody could refuse. Simple plans traveled to Bethlehem to register Jesus' arrival. The journey would be tough and a battle of survival. They hopped onto a donkey and travelled far and wide. With the baby ready to arrive, Joseph was worried for his bride. They travelled to Jerusalem and on to the town of Bethlehem with God and the angel Gabriel keeping them safe and guiding them.
On arriving in the town, they saw lots and lots of inns. Mary was quite sure that Jesus' birth was soon to begin. Knock, knock, knock. No room, they said. Nowhere for Mary to rest and to place her head.
After a long while, a kind man offered them his stable. Surrounded by animals, no bed, no table. Mary and Joseph welcomed Jesus, their son. Peace on earth had finally begun.
On the hills outside Bethlehem, shepherds were tending their sheep. When the news they would receive would cause them to weep. Angel Gabriel appeared jovial and bright and told them of Jesus' birth and the word new life.
Three wise men were staring into the east sky after far when they noticed a new iridescent star. It was the sign of the birth of a brand new king. Many generous gifts the three wise men would bring.
Gold, frankincense and myrrh they gifted, whilst into their arms baby Jesus was lifted. Little did they know Jesus would change life on earth forever, spreading forgiveness, peace and joy was Jesus' life and death.
We hope that you have enjoyed our festive poems and songs and spend a very Merry Christmas with your family where you belong. Merry Christmas from all the children and staff at home.